Welcome to our channel, Study and Facts by Harshit. Today our topic is about first aid. Even if we follow safety rules, sometimes accidents do take place. In such situations, immediate help and care should be given to an injured person. Immediate help or first help given to an injured person before the doctor arrives is called first aid. A box that contains things that is required to give first aid is called a first aid box. It contains bandage, scissors, cotton, antiseptic cream or lotion, and etc. If any of your friends or relatives gets hurt, you can take the following steps to give a first aid. Do not let other children crowd around the injured person. Keep the injured person calm and make him or her lie down. Give the injured person water to drink. In case of minor wounds, wash it with the running water and wipe it and apply antiseptic cream or lotion. If there is loss of blood, tie a clean bandage or clean cloth. I hope you all like this video. If you like my video, please like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Bye friends.